So let's take a close up of the smaller hole of 10 millimeters. You can see 10 millimeters, and it is about the edge. Let's see how it can take the focus. You can see there is here a very sharp edge. It goes a little under this copper color with black. Here it's straight up, and there it goes under this other edge, copper and black. And it's very nice yellow in the background. I will make a next one with the microscope, see how this works.